Hey everyone, this is your girl Babe on the Budget here. That we're gonna do a DIY Bath and Body Works with body butter. You're gonna need any Bath and Body Works lotion. I'm using the Frozen Daiquiri. I had it for one summer. And you're gonna use some smoothing aloe hydrated body oil gel. You see that? You can get this at Walmart for $1.88 brand, but I got this from the dollar store, not Dollar Tree. So we can take this and put it all out. Get all the lotion out. Make sure you get all the lotion out. I think that's all. You can get the aloe vera gel. Make sure you're covered it all. Yeah, I don't know if it's likely. I think that's a half. Yeah, I think I used half of the bottle. Yeah, because I have a half a bottle of that. Okay, then you get your mixer and you. There you have it. It smells good. Oh, there you have it. Frozen Strawberry Daiquiri Body Butter. This is your girl, Babe on the Budget. Bye.